Because we can't safely produce oil and gas for the state's economy and to meet market demands if we don't have a safe workplace. And so keeping workers safe, keeping our areas COVID-free, and encouraging people, we can't force people, but encouraging people to get vaccinated as soon as possible that they're eligible, the sooner we can get business back to normal on the slope and in Cook Inlet too.